Hey, I'm back to share some of the new things I've learned about in Windows 11. Okay, check it out. So I take a lot of photos, and then I sync them straight to OneDrive. And here they are, right in the Photos app. See them by date, or by people, oh my gosh, or by ways that pop up auto-magically, like pets. Cute, right? I can edit them, send them to other apps, see them side by side, even do a quick video edit. Ever try to download an app online and get that sketchy, is this a virus vibe? Now, I always check the Microsoft Store first for apps I need. Also, I'm like 98% done with Halo Infinite. I get all my games here. You can find movies too. And check for updates for everything, all in one place. One app I grab from the store is Phone Link. That way I can do everything on my Android phone on my laptop. Send and receive texts. View, copy, and send my camera's photos. Even make calls without touching my phone. Total game changer. Look at this. I just saved $10 without lifting a finger. That's because Microsoft Edge has a built-in coupon tracker. It just lets me know when a site has a way to save. No sign up? Easy money. Plus, Edge has the highest protection from malware and phishing attacks, so I feel safe. It's my go-to. This one's for fun. So, I found out a lot of the classic Windows apps are totally refreshed in Windows 11. Poke around and check out Mail, Calendar, or my favorite, Paint. Yeah, you see me. And of course, Solitaire, I could keep going. So much is new. Have fun out there. See ya.